Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Arif Zainal Fanani, NIM 20200410465. Kelas B, Program Studi Manajemen Internasional, Subjects Management Innovation. In here, I have a presentation about innovation stimulus, capacity, and performance. A. Innovation stimulus can be interpreted as a process and or development result of the use mobilization of knowledge, skill including technological skill and experience to create or improve new products, goods and or service, process and or system which provide meaningful value or significantly, especially economically and socially. Stimulus innovation is divided into four, namely leadership, people management, knowledge management, and creativity management. The first, leadership, is a philosophy and technique that combines different leadership style to influence employees to come up with ideas, products, and creative. A key role in innovation leadership practice is the innovation leader. The second, people management is a process of optimizing employee productivity by providing motivation and training people. Management skills include various things such as communication, leadership, delegation, and others. The third, knowledge people is the process of creating, sharing, using, and managing the knowledge and information of organization. It refers to a multidisciplinary approach to achieving organizational goals by making the best use of knowledge. The last, creativity management is a combination of management of the innovation process and change management. Innovation management enables organizations to respond to external or internal opportunities and use creativity to introduce ideas, process, or products. B. Innovation capacity is a measure of the level innovation and the potential for innovation in a country, geographic area, or economic activity. An invention is an invention or new idea that has been patented. Innovation capacity is divided into two, namely their technology management and R&D management. The first, technology management. Information technology management is the field of management and that manage information technology resources according to company needs. Topic of concern in this area include business IT, alignment, IT governance, IT financial management, and IT service management. The second, R&D management. It is discipline or designing and leading R&D process, managing R&D organization, and ensuring the smooth transfer of new knowledge and technology to other groups or departments involved in innovation. R&D management can be defined as where the task of innovation management, creating and commercializing invention, fulfills the task of technology management, external and internal creation and retention of technological knowledge. C. Innovation performance. Performance innovation is the key to competitive advantage in a very volatile environment. Innovation performance is the main driver for a country's economic growth. Innovation performance is divided into two, namely their product innovation and process innovation. The first, product innovation, can be interpreted as the effort made by product manufacturers to improve and change and develop products produced so far. Products developed are not always in the form of goods, but can be in the form of service improvement. The second, process innovation. Management of the innovation process is a combination of management of the innovation process and management of change. It refers to business process and organizational innovation. Innovation process management consists of a set of methods that allow managers and works together with common understanding of process and objective, thus enabling organization to respond to external or internal opportunities, and use creativity to introduce new ideas process. That's it from me. Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.